fitness and supplement expert for I'llPumpYouUp.com. More than a name, it's a promise. I'll pump you up, pump your mom up. Neighbors, listen, enough of that. Listen. I got my boy here, Mr. BMX Pro. You know, BMX.
I ride the bikes.
BMX Pro and EVL Nutrition.
Owner.
CEO, the big boss.
I guess.
In the house, Mr. Mike Spinner. Mike, what's up, man?
Dude, hey, thank you so much, man. This is an honor to be here right now.
Absolutely, bro. We're really appreciative that you're here visiting with us, doing a video with us. But let's cut to the chase, man.
Okay.
You got a new company out, new supplement company. And, you know, routinely what we like to do on YouTube as a supplement company is we like to introduce new companies, ones that are making waves and ones that we think that our YouTube viewers are gonna wanna hear about. So tell us about the company.
Okay, so I've been a professional athlete for 8 years. I've had numerous knee injuries. So when I got hurt and I tore my ACL, I was like, what is the quickest way to get back on my bike? And that is when I became obsessed, this is years ago, obsessed with the sports nutrition world.
Yeah.
Number two thing I learned was, in action sports, nobody knows about the sports nutrition world. I wanna bring that audience that's never even bought a supplement, never seen a supplement, to you. I want them to go on your website.
There's a lot of dudes out there doing BMX, whatever, motocross, and like all kind of crazy different sports. It could be kayaking, you know what I'm saying? If they only knew that they could get a competitive edge, they could do a little bit better.
Exactly.
When they take supplements. So tell us about your line. You got five products, right?
Five products. A pre-workout called Engine.
Engine.
Post-workout called Rebuild.
Rebuild, okay.
And amino acids called A10, and it's 10 grams of amino acids. And then we have a creatine, which is called Cre Plus, and a glutamine, which is called Glu Plus. And what was really cool about the glutamine is 5 grams of glutamine, L-glutamine, 45 servings, but then we added antioxidants to it, which I've never seen someone do. All my products are just a little different. They're clean, they're safe, and like my pre-workout is really good for the first time user and for people that have taken all the products, have definitely
fallen. Now, the pre-workout engine, okay? Yes. I mean, is it a heavy hitter?
No.
We got guys that are, they're addicted to Craze, they're addicted to Jack, they're addicted to Prodigy and all these hardcore ones. Yep. I mean, where does it sit as far as freaking hardcore extreme energy?
Well, the guys that have taken those and I've given them samples, they decided to buy it. Basically, it's not overstimulant. The only stimulant in there is caffeine, and here's why. It jacks you up, but there's no crash because our mental focus, our ingredients, the picotropin, overlaps the stimulant and the caffeine, and you don't even realize of the crash.
Yeah, because really picotropin cool. like actually kind of settles you down.
Yep.
Makes you like a little chill. It's the mood enhancer, things like that. Which is good in the gym because it really kind of helps you focus in the gym, and actually that ingredient will help you get a good pump. As far as pumps are concerned, I mean, what? Because I'm the kind of guy, look, I don't need freaking 300 milligrams of caffeine to get into the gym. Exactly. I don't even need 200. If you need all that just to get to the gym, I mean,
we have a good amount of betaine, which is really good for your veins, your pump, the strength.
Oh, yeah, betaine.
So let me ask you this. On the video right now, will you try my product, and could you give it a review?
I tell you what, in the next couple weeks, I will do a review on this product, all right? Definitely. So, does it give you a good pump, though, this product?
Great pump, I promise you. And I look at to the YouTube world, I promise you will send me an email saying, Mike, you really enjoyed it.
Yeah. How can these products, just in general, just a generalization, someone that may not be a bodybuilder, they may be a skateboarder, professional skateboarder, they do parkour, some crap. How can your supplements help these kind of guys?
Basically, because we're not overstimulated, there's no crazy ingredients where you feel bad after.
Yeah. It will give you- Not gonna be nauseous and puking and all that.
None of that. I promise you, you'll email me. This was good. I liked it, Mike. Good work. All right? I'm gonna hold him to that. Basically, I'm an action sports guy. I've taken this, all my pro bike rider friends, I give it out, and they actually ride on it. And if you know that, that says it right there, right? Yeah. It's a good mental focus, Huperzine A. It gives you the good tunnel vision, but not over crazy. I mean, I remember taking Jacked back in the day.
Yeah, yeah. Jack will. I'm not a huge Jack fan, dude. It just makes me all kind of jittery and it's just too much for me. That's not my style, dude. I just like pumps and, you know, a little bit of focus stuff.
I feel
like
strong. That. I want, you know what? I think the number one thing is guys, when they went to the gym, they just told me they lifted heavier.
Yeah.
And that's cool. That I'm like, hell yeah. You know?
Now, what are you doing now? You were a BMX pro, but you just retired or something like that?
Okay. So I've been a professional BMX athlete for 8 years.
Do you win any like major championships?
I won a bunch of the Dew Tours, which is on NBC.
Yeah, that's
people
tight,
thought,
man.
I'm cool. I got like a lot of followers on Instagram, Facebook,
Twitter. Oh, yeah, you're cool, man.
Yeah,
true. Usually that means you're cool, right?
I'm just kidding. I got that verified blue check on Twitter.
There you go. You're verified. You're a freaking gangster now when you get that blue check, dude.
I recently retired. And I've been putting on events for amateurs, and I actually have a giant skate park in my backyard. 12,000 square foot skate park.
Holy crap!
Yeah, so dude, this is a big warehouse, so you know exactly what I'm talking about.
Dude, that's insane. Yeah. That's a huge skate park.
Yeah, and I just put on two professional events recently for the best pros
in your backyard.
In my backyard, and what's cool is I am just slowly transforming all these guys that are taking, let's call it, other drinks, and I'm saying, hey, try this.
Yeah, them dudes, they're taking like rock stars and things like that, Red Bulls. And dude, they're so limited, those drinks. Yep. You know, you're
it's
just too much.
It's a different goal. You know?
Plus you're paying like $350, dude. $4 for one dang little freaking rock star.
You know what's funny is I enjoy those kind of drinks when I'm out at nighttime.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But when I go to the gym,
because it's quick, convenient, it's in a can, you buy it, boom, drink it, you know.
Exact. But when I go to the gym, I'm trying to get an amino acids while I'm working out or you know what I mean? While I'm getting ready, and then right before I go to the gym, you know, one scoop and we're good to go.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, listen, guys, thanks for tuning in. Just wanted to introduce you guys to this new EVL Nutrition. You're gonna be seeing it on our website. Mike, thank you so much, bro. Man. Appreciate it, man. Tune in next time, all right, guys? See ya.